hope y'all enjoy my...
This first one is about colleges.
Yeah!
The one, so that's why I'm doing it.
Teach.
Drink, drink, drink! Smoke, smoke, smoke! Snort, snort, snort! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Play, play, play! Study, study, study! Finals, finals, finals! Then party all goddamn summer long! Yeah. These are your wild times! This is your crazy phase! This is college! You are free! Freer than you've ever been or will be again! No parents to bug you about your diet or your studies! No kids to say, but dad, you do it too! Here's what you have to know! You can call yourself poor now! You can call yourself a broke college student and make ramen jokes and everyone will laugh and understand. For example, you have to live in a sketchy neighborhood near people with darker skin than you because you're a broke college student and, ramen's expensive. You are living for free now, spending your days sitting down, your nights rocking out, and your money on furniture and clothes. That's okay. You can go up to homeless people and tell them, get a life, and get away with it. You're just being kitschy now, but you won't be in a couple of years when you learn to get realistic. And there's a word you ought to know. It's called fuck. Say it. It's your job. When you fall over or spill your beer, you say, fuck! When someone brings up zombies, you say, fuck yeah! If you want to make a sentence longer, just fucking put a fucking between two fucking words. Bands with names like Sweet Fucking Buffets. That's pretty crazy, huh? That's college for you. College is crazy. You can even boycott China and join a group with socialists in the name. Your employers down the road will get it. We all need a hobby, and solitaire can't do it for everyone. And at some point, you might go to Europe. This will change your life. When you get back, you can talk about how in Europe they have great education and socialized medicine, and you don't know why we don't. Even if it go towards people that don't know their existentialism or deserve it, your heart is big. You know that if they threw out their guns and drugs and got some degrees and no community college won't cut it, they might even be as smart as you. Sex. You're in college, silly. Just remember the names of your hookups when you make fun of them to your friends. Drinking. Motherfucker, it's not like you're an alcoholic if you pass your exams and use shampoo. Drugs. Perfect to watch trippy movies and write philosophy papers on, except for crack and meth, except at white trash theme parties, and stay away from needles. That shit'll show. Keep your drunk arguments verbal and keep your horseplay light. Appearance is everything, and in the boardroom, chipped teeth won't fly, and when you trip, stay safe and hydrated. You've got good things ahead. Keep away from tattoos and prison and getting people pregnant and other things that'll hold you back when your hair is even and your chin is bare. Just keep the photos and underground hip-hop and stories of crazy nights running across town in search of cheap tacos to tell your future dates so they can know you were once something like dangerous. Throw glass at hard things. Vomit and dance. Get it out of your system while you can still blame it on spring break. Just keep the scraps of bumper sticker you couldn't scrape off. The tiny holes through your earlobes that used to be stretched an inch wide, and the diploma in your cabinet. This says your plate will have that much more food on it, and your smile will be that much brighter, just because you answered some questions right and didn't set anything on fire, just because you were here.